second. I grew up a fucking screw.
Here goes to Kobe. And a beautiful move on Dan. Underneath. What a play. On his back, he got rid of that one.
They slapped it out of his hands. And as he's falling down, he regroups and throws it in.
From the milk box, missing. Showed they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon. Run from the police, picture that. Nigga, I'm too fat. I fuck around and catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drops, take his Glock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, stole a Glock, bought some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make.
Still I'm having memories of high speeds when the cops crash. As I laugh, pushing the gas when my Glocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark, will we survive?
Wanted to create contact, didn't he? Now Kobe. Whoa. Did he ever put down Sean Marion, a two-hander?
Now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s to brew, and now the media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip. Got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
I was more shocked to him. Pockets a strong dude, yo. I know dudes, you know what I'm saying? He real strong. So when they was like, he got shot, I was just more like, again? You know what I'm saying? He always gets shot or shot at. He gonna pull through this one again, make a few records about it, and it's gonna be over, you know what I'm saying? But when he died, I was just like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? It kind of took me by. You know, even though we was going through our trauma, I would never wish death on nobody, you know what I'm saying? Because ain't no coming back.
I ride through the ghetto, windows down halfway. Halfway out of my mind. Music on nine, blasting Donnie Hathaway. Me and my niggas spending half the day. Plotting, how we gonna get this map today without getting blasted away? I wake up to the same problems after the day. Life is harsh, nigga got a right to spark. Right from the start, they placed me in the ghetto.
Now Kwame Brown against Stoudemire. Stoudemire passed him.
Wouldn't wish this on nobody like the end of like mine. Ever since I was quite young, a nigga been in the bind. Had to scratch for every plaque. Even rap ain't all this cracked up to be. Niggas don't
stop. Six on the shot clock. Kobe trying to spin on him. Kicks it out to Lamar's good look. And Lamar gets the three.
Don't understand the demographics I tapped in. I'm the truest nigga to do this. Thinking anything else is foolish. For those who stay high under God's gray skies. My lyrics is like the Bible, made to save lives. In the midst of all your misery, nigga, stay fly. Never let them see you frown. Even smile when you down. Shit, I floss on my off days. Fuck what they all say. Niggas can't stop me with rumors. I'm too strong all day.
Bonnie gets it back. Kobe gets him the great one.
Corner of my block posing. My spot is rolling. Drop the price of the coke in. Drove the competition out and let the dough flow in. The cops is closing in. I could do the time, but what's really...
Lamar blows by Marion. Leaves it up. Another one.
Gotta make it hard to find me. Fed still trying to build the case since 93. I told them I'm retired, but they like whatever. You know them pigs don't want to see you get your life together. I'm stuck in this life forever. The more things change, the more they stay.
Luke Walton beat Barbosa, leaves it up for another high percentage one.
Than it's ever been. Once again, I hold the gun eye level. I ain't afraid of conflict.
Inside of 10 of the shot clock. Kwame, and he'll go to the line looking for the three-point play as he draws the fourth foul on Amari Stoudemire. Go figure.
Listen, and this is the way I thought Kwame would have come out in game two after all the talk about what D'Antoni said about Kwame being just awful. When someone says you're just awful, you just want to have the last say. And right now, Kwame may be having a final say. I mean, he is really establishing himself on the inside, getting some good passes from his teammates. And when he doesn't get the pass from his teammates, he's going to work on his own. As Kwame Brown having some success.
To the basin, lacing. Cracks got you feeling strong like Mason. Careful, any infiltration. I'm leaving niggas leaking more than just information. I'm stuck in this life forever. The more things change, the more they stay the same. Who am I to change the game? Gotta move quick like heroin or cocaine. The block's hotter than it's ever been. Once I'm stuck in this life forever. The more things change, the more they stay the same. Who am I to change the game? Gotta move quick like heroin or coke.
I just like the way he doesn't pick up his dribble until the very end.
And it was blocked away from behind. Kobe got the block.
Real shit, huh? The black gangster. Rockefeller. never interrupt this thing of ours. Black gangster, Jigga, Hover.
Sharing it again. Lamar up against Marion, underneath, and on the scoop gives the Lakers the lead. Kobe on the fall away. Yes! Against Lamar, who closed nicely. It'll be Marcosa, caught in the air and spiked away.